Welcome back again. Now we are still going to carry on with the console write line, and this time we are going to talk about arguments. How does it look? First of all, our main part is console write or console write line, doesn't matter, both of them are working similar way. Only the difference is one is in the same line that you are going to carry on, the other one is you are going to next line. And after that you are going to say, for example, sum of 3 and 4 is 7. Okay. So as you see, because these are easy numbers, when you run it, sum of 3 and 4 is 7 appears on the screen. I will write another one, console. Console write line. This time I'm going to count sum of this number, and this number is okay. What is that? The addition of those two numbers. Okay, let me get some help from something. I am using computer. While I am using computer, I am using computer one more time for another reason, to make calculation. 725 plus 2372. As you see, it takes time. This is not nice, because we are using computer and we are writing a program. That's why this way is not a good idea. Then what are we going to do? Here is the simple way. Here, this part, I just deleted the number. Okay, I copied now. Here, outside of this these codes, outside of it, by putting comma, I put this number here, okay, outside. I'm taking this one also, and by putting comma, here. Now what am I going to do? Sum of this number. This number is after comma in the very first position. Maybe you remember in the previous videos I just mentioned, in computer engineering, in computer literature, and then what are we going to do? We are counting all index numbers starting from zero. So what is the position of this one? It's not first position, is it? It is zeroth position. Then here, between those special brackets, I put zero. So it seems that sum of zeroth position, sum of this number, and one. So sum of zeroth position is this number, the first position is this number. Is, look at the screen, you run, let me make it smaller, sum of 3, 6, 4, 7, 2, 5, from here it comes here, and 2, 3, 7, 2, 7, 4, from here it comes here, is, and I need result. What is the result? Addition of those two. So this number plus, let me make it smaller because you are using your screen and then you can just easily see everything, and this number. So let us understand, this is a number, the zeroth position, this is a number, first position, this is addition of those two numbers, is in the second position. Okay, when you run, you can easily see the result. Sum of this and that is this. So first, zeroth position, first position, second position. This is called arguments. And here are some other examples. Console write line, multiplication of, sorry. It's going to be between quotes. Multiplication of zeroth position and first position is second position. Let's say 4, 5, 4 multiplied by 5. Okay, so multiplication of 4 and 5 is 4 times 5. Result, as you see here, 4 and 5 is 20, as a result appears on the screen. So what about here? Console write line. Console write line. Sum of 0 and 1 and 1 and 0 and 0 and 1. Then 10, 20. You can just pause now to just understand what is the result of, I mean output of this line. So what will happen? This 0 is 10. This 1 is 20. This 1 is 20. This 0 is 10. 0 is 10. 1, 20. When you run, this is the result. 10. 20 20 10 10 20. Okay, so this is how to use arguments, and from this point I can carry on with another example here. Console write line example, sorry, 0 and another 0. And here I put 10, 20, even I put 30. What will happen then? So here the number of parameters are 0th, 1st and 2nd position, their position. But here in this, between those the double quotes, I use 0 only. So it's going to be x, 10, 10. Let me not confuse all of them, that's why I'm going to close this part. And run, look at here on the screen, example 10 10. What happened to 20 and 30? I didn't use them, so this is working. How about here, console write line and another example, and this time you use 0, sorry, again sorry, and 1 and 2, comma, 10 and 20. So what will happen now? Now we are learning one more thing. What is 0? 10. What is 1? 20. What is 2? There is no 2 here. Run the program. When you run, this message comes. So as you see here in that line, previous line is it worked. Example 10, 10 worked. But this line, example 0, 1, 2 didn't work. And then a message come. What does it say? Unhandled exception. System format exception. Index blah 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 blah. Long story. So at the end of today, it is normally program was running properly, but sometime in that certain point program just broke. So what happened? Program stopped working, and I close the program here and I try to find out what's happening. Here is a problem. So this problem is saying that this number 2, there is no index number 2 here. That's why it gives the problem. This kind of problems, I show you again, it is called runtime error. So far we have learned two types errors. One is syntax error. The second one is runtime error. So we have two different errors. One is syntax error, the other one is runtime error. So syntax error is very easy because your program is not going to run, but runtime error, you can just see the errors only if you just run your program. So that's why this is a runtime error. And then we come back to our topic, is arguments. So here there should be another argument, or there shouldn't be here number 2. So that's why the number of argument is important. So those argument, shall they be only and only numbers? Of course not. For example, console write line first letter is 0, and with single quote I put A here. Sorry. So after comma, this is the first parameter, so which is going to come here. When you run, you can see on the screen first letter is A. So by this way you can use 0. Another one, console write line single quote means one character. Console write line hello 0, how are you? So zeroth position, this time I'm putting a string, for example edit. So here for the zeroth position I put this string, not character, a string. Here it was integer, here it was character, here it is string. So when you run, as you see on the screen, hello Edip, how are you, comes from here. Okay, so far we learned how to use arguments in console write line. So I think that's enough for now, for this for this video, and then we are going to discuss about console write line in the next videos. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you soon.